Welcome to howtocookgreatfood.com.
Hi, welcome to How to Cook Great Food. I will present to you now baked mussels. The main ingredients are mussels, screened already, ginger, soya sauce, sesame oil, red chili, spring onion, oyster sauce, garlic paste, and Sprite. So, first, we have to pour all the Sprite to the mussels if we have. And then we will fry with stay all the garlic, ginger, chili, the spring onion, and then we will spoon it all to the mussels, and then we will put to the oven. Okay, let's do this. So here we are. The pan is hot. Sesame oil. Now we will do this for about maximum 2 minutes. Ginger, garlic, red chili, spring onion, so quick, very easy step to follow. Soya sauce. And oyster sauce. Stir. We will spoon this to the top of the mussels. Okay, we go now to the table. Okay, so now guys, we will add all the ingredients to the mussels, of course, at the top. So quick. And then we will put this in the oven for a medium heat, and then we will cook this for about 10 minutes max, and then that's it, it's ready to serve. And then the Sprite, the 7-Up will give aroma to this mussel, to this dish. Wow. Okay, now we go to the oven. Okay, I'm gonna put this out to the oven, and we're gonna cook this for around 10 to 8 minutes in a medium heat, and it will be done. I'll be back. Thank you. Okay, the baked mussels is done. This is lovely starters. Thank you for watching How to Cook Great Food. See you next time. Bye bye.
howtocookgreatfood.com. Don't forget to subscribe.